Hawaii has more than half of all of the endangered plants in the entire country. That's why the recently constructed Hawaiian Rare Plant Program Micropropagation Laboratory at the University of Hawaii at Mauna's Lyon Arboretum is so critical.
This facility is really important to Hawaii because it houses some of the most endangered plants in Hawaii.
At 4,000 square feet, the new laboratory more than doubles the size of the old lab currently housed next door in a century-old cottage.
It's going to be a big upgrade, and it's really going to help us to expand our collections and to do better work with our collections and to be able to keep them perpetuated farther into the future.
The Hawaiian Rare Plant Program holds the largest collection of Native Hawaiian plant species in the world, with more than 16 million seeds and 33,000 plants in vitro living collections. The new laboratory bolsters Lyon Arboretum's important work to store, propagate, and eventually restore the plants.
The work we do here is really important because we are saving plants that are super rare, rare meaning 50 or less in the wild. And without the work that we do, the plants would most likely not be here anymore.
Education is also an important facet of the new lab, which has large windows for viewing the collections and the technicians at work.
It's really important to try and take good care of what we have left and try and educate everybody on what is native, why is it important, where is it, let them see it.
We definitely need students to go into science and have an interest in plants. I don't think people realize how important plants are to our environment.